In this video, we'll show you how to enable printing and scanning on your iOS device. Follow these three steps. Step 1 is preparing the printer for connection. In Step 2, you'll install the Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app on the device. Finally, Step 3 is registering the Canon PIXMA printer with the app. Let's get started. First, let's prepare the printer for connection. Make sure your wireless router is turned on and properly set up. Press and hold the wireless connect button on the front panel for about 3 seconds. When you see this screen, the printer preparation is completed. Next, we'll need to install the Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app. Follow these instructions to install the app on your device. Find and tap the App Store icon. Tap the search button. Then, search the App Store for Canon Print. Then, install the Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app. Now, let's register your printer with the Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app. Make sure Wi-Fi is enabled on your iOS device. Then, connect to the wireless network created by your Canon IJ Network printer. Return to the home screen, then tap the Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app. An extended survey program screen will appear. This optional program is used for the development and marketing of Canon products, so they'll better meet our customers' needs. If you agree to participate in the extended survey program, tap Agree. If you tap Do Not Agree, you can still use the app. Tap Yes to search for available printers. Select your router from the list. Enter the password for the wireless router. Then tap OK. You'll be asked again to search for available printers. Tap Yes. Your printer will be detected and added automatically in the app. If you'd like to make a test print using a photo from your camera roll, tap Select Images. The connection is now complete. You can now print and scan from your iOS device. For more videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.